looks like the extra views have stopped on my video. Now, this is because our views were at 15 views per hour before, and now it is down to, thank you, only 5 views per hour like it was before. And yeah, that bump did actually exist. It happened on our latest other video that we decided to promote, which had about 2,000 views. Now it's a bit more than that.